Georgian special forces have taken hold of villages scattered throughout Azerbaijan. Incredibly, Kombane Nogaladze appears to have been able to move thousands of troops across the border over a course of weeks, completely hidden from both local and international authorities through a high-tech... Number of Azerbaijani casualties are unknown, but early estimates number in the high...
The freedom-loving people of the world cannot stand idly by and allow an act of such staggering inhumanity and scale.
In their third day of fighting, U.S.-led NATO troops took three more Azerbaijani villages occupied by Georgian special forces. U.S. troops met only light resistance and suffered minimal casualties. The Georgian commando cells are becoming increasingly hard to locate as military intelligence suffers repeated... Kombane Nogaladze has vanished, along with his top military advisors. Speculation points to Nogaladze's fear of a war crimes tribunal as motivation. A two-minute webcast from locations unknown, Georgian President Kombane Nogaladze called America and its allies an army of scarecrows, declaring them helpless to defend themselves or their homeland. The precise nature of Nogaladze's threat, experts fear, could make itself known within...
Fisher, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grimstarter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nicolaz's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nicolaz's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolaz is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your opsat.
Visual on hostile forces. We're blowing the bridge immediately. Repeat, blowing the bridge.
News, Fisher. Something got the military's attention.
Oh, boy.
Your rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that data. Time just got scarce.
Look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here. alert from Philip Mack. We have incoming American warplane.
That's our friends from the Air Force. Ground troops are imminent. We'll keep you updated.
We're under attack! We've sustained heavy damage to... Fighter planes! They're coming in again! Reports of incoming troop transport!
Plans, Fisher. You're going after that technician, Pyotr. We want the briefcase that's chained to his wrist.
He downloaded the data to that?
To a laptop inside it. Use whatever force necessary. Thank you.
What makes this worth the risk?
Who the hell are you?
Don't ask any more questions. Answers only, and fast.
I understand.
Why risk manually extracting data from a battle zone?
It was the only way. We encrypted with a non-transferable destroy-on-use hard key.
What's the data?
I'm just a messenger. I don't know. Something about an Ark.
What's that?
I don't know. What Nicolads wants most.
Where were you going to take the briefcase?
I don't know. I wasn't going to find out until I was on board the escape ship. Mass is a complete control freak.
Mass?
Please, I don't want to. Ah! Philip Mass, Nicolads' lead programmer. I swear that's all I know.
Great job, Fisher. Time to make yourself scarce.
How much longer is this gonna take?
Your daughter's on the line, just running the encryption.
Black hell!
What's up, Gerb?
The data you glommed off the rig. There's no way the Georgians could have gotten this much intel without a man inside the CIA.
Fisher, you're up.
Dad?
Sarah. Hi.
Where are you?
On my way home.
I thought you were gonna call last week.
Something came up. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Were you in Georgia?
Honey. You know I can't answer that.
Yeah, I know. I was just watching it on TV. Oh!
Sarah. Sarah! Grimstar. Wilkes. You okay?
I think so.
Hopefully everybody's all right back there. We just had a faulty collision warning. I've never seen anything like it. The entire herd went haywire.
Anybody have a line back to Third Echelon?
I'm here, Fisher.
What the hell's going on?
Nicolad's just declared war on the U.S.
What?
The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is.
What's our defense? What are we doing?
What do we have? Nicolad's caught us with our pants down. All we've got is the laptop you pulled off the oil rig.
My daughter.
I know. I've got people heading over there. This whole country's a mess.
I need to see Sarah.
You know what you need to do. We're helpless until we find Nicolads. You're heading for the CIA. Your mission just became critical.
Failure at the Red Bear Army Community Hospital in Mississippi resulted in 17 deaths and over 30 injuries. Both county electricity and backup generators were destroyed, leaving military train traveling to Norfolk, Virginia, collided with a commuter rail line after an apparent failure of its automated routing system. U.S. military has not released the contents of the train's cargo, though federal authorities have evacuated a 20-mile radius surrounding the wreckage. Though no official death toll has been given, initial reports indicate the deaths of over 40 enlisted men. Potential civilian casualties are believed to be much lower.
Newspapers talking about cyber terrorism, an information crisis, information warfare. Call it what you will, but realize that no American is safe until we mobilize our army.
Rescue workers, their information grid entirely disabled, were unable to respond to the crash for nearly an hour. Injuries became fatalities as... To combat Nicolads, the Georgian president still in hiding. Though his first wave of cyber terrorism focused on military targets, intelligence proposes that a large-scale civilian target could just as easily...
We have faced terror before and triumphed. I promise here to the American people that we will triumph again. Earth is too small a place for the perpetrators of these acts to hide. The United States and her allies will enact a justice that is swift, cruel, and absolute.